What's up, guys? My name is Carlos Roberto. Thank you so much for stopping by my YouTube channel this week. So today what I have for you guys is an amazing watch video. And this watch company is called Filippo Loreti. And it's a nice Italian-inspired watch brand company. And they make amazing timepieces. So today I put together a video for you guys on how I style it. Kind of like a day in the life with me and the watch that you guys could see. And there is information about the watch company as we go on, as we move forward with this video. So make sure you guys stay tuned so you guys could watch it, so you guys could listen and learn about Filippo Loreti as you guys watch this video, which is what I love to share with you guys. So I absolutely love this watch. I've been wearing it so much. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys will see that I've been taking it everywhere. If you haven't followed me on Instagram, go ahead and do so now, by Carlos Roberto, right here, by Carlos Roberto. And then you guys could follow me there and see that I actually wear this watch a lot. There you go. Boom. So guys, yes, I put together a video for you guys on how I wear it and me styling and just kind of going out living my day with this watch on. So let's go ahead and begin this video right now, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. So let's go and do it. Filippo Loreti is a revolutionary brand that has been around for a few years now. It's a premium watch brand offering iconic limited edition designs inspired by timeless Italian traditions and ornate architecture at a fair and honest price. What stuck out to me the most about my Filippo Loreti watch was its sharp and thin alpha-shaped hands, which are really known in high-quality watches. And it's really nice on a wrist because it lends itself to be a more delicate with a more refined look. Also, if you notice the lungs on the side, they are curved and beveled, which is really flattering on a wrist, and I really appreciate this kind of watch because it's just the right size. My favorite feature of this watch, which makes it really unique to any other watch I've ever worn, is actually its moon face indicator, which shows the moon cycles here at the bottom. It also has the month, date, and day of the week, which is amazing. Another really fun detail that I love to showcase about this watch, it's its beautiful, intricate engraving of the Basilica di San Marco. Obviously, it's inspired by Italian tradition, so that makes a lot of sense. This timepiece in itself is a celebration of Italian architecture and culture. I love my Filippo Loreti watch, and it's such a classic statement piece that I wear all the time now.